Hey, what's up, guys? Another episode of BitConnect. Go ahead and hit refresh. Gonna do a $1,000 loan. We're to lend BitConnect. Do $1,200. Get that back in 239 days. Firm lending from BitConnect wallet, 2.738 BitConnect tokens. Confirm. Success. Just lent successfully $1,200. Go ahead and hit refresh. Brings us to 27,930. And we're just gonna keep compounding these loans, stacking up this interest. Go check out the volatility. Volatility software. It's going a little bit slow. Like 1.5 tomorrow, today's 1, or 0.4, 1.5 tomorrow, yesterday was 1.27, day before that was 0.82, go down here, last 30 days, we got 0.85, last 6 months, 0.94, last 7 days, pretty low, but it's still good, 0.72, Let's go check out the real-time interest chart over here. See where we're currently at. Oh, right there. 7 o'clock, it's went. Dropped off, boom. So we got our 1.51. 7 p.m. It's pretty low today. Staying around 0.41, 0.64. Back to the dashboard. Go ahead and move this $3. Transfer it over to the BitConnect wallet. Keep issuing these bigger loans. Compound the interest. And also, I got a new thing where you gotta verify too. Go here. I'm not gonna go to it, but go to profile. And then you have to verify. Like you have to submit your ID. And a couple other things. So make sure you guys get that taken care of and make sure your security's high, guys. Till next time, man. Keep enjoying that crypto. Peace.